Hi guys, David and David here from payetteforward.com, and in this video we're going to explain why your iPhone won't connect to Wi-Fi.
And before we begin, we need to ask ourselves one question. Is your iPhone not connecting to just one Wi-Fi network, or is it not connecting to all Wi-Fi networks? Because if it's not connecting to just one, like your home Wi-Fi network, it's probably an issue with the Wi-Fi at home.
Yep.
So we'll need to address the home Wi-Fi. If it's not connecting to any Wi-Fi network at all, it's probably an issue with the iPhone itself. So this video will handle every issue.
And if you need to try to connect to a different Wi-Fi network, head to your local McDonald's or Starbucks or library.
Yep.
They got free Wi-Fi to get you covered. So step one, we're going to restart your iPhone and restart your wireless router. Mm-hmm. Restarting your wireless router is pretty easy. Mm-hmm. Just unplug it and plug it back in.
Mm-hmm.
iPhone, a little bit different.
Mm-hmm.
You want to press and hold the side button or the power button on your iPhone.
Mm-hmm. Sometimes we should also mention that people, if they have internet from Time Warner Cable, which is now Spectrum, or one of those. It's built into the cable modem that your cable provider gave you. It's all one thing a lot of the time.
Right,
Wi-Fi router plus the modem.
Totally.
Yep. So just
turn off your iPhone, slide the power off, wait a few seconds, turn it back on. Pretty easy.
Mm-hmm.
Step number two, we're going to turn Wi-Fi off and back on.
Mm-hmm. Really advanced solution here. Turn it off, turn it back on again. Sometimes this fixes Wi-Fi issues.
So let's open the settings app.
Mm-hmm.
Tap Wi-Fi, tap the switch next to Wi-Fi at the top of the screen, wait a few seconds, tap switch again, turn it back on. You can also turn off Wi-Fi from Control Center or by using Siri.
Let me just say one thing real quick too. In the upper left-hand corner of the screen, if your iPhone is connected to Wi-Fi, you'll see this little baseball diamond looking symbol that I'm sure you're familiar with. Now, if you're watching this video because your iPhone isn't connecting to the internet, but you do see that symbol in the upper left-hand corner, then you may be connected to your Wi-Fi network, but not to the internet itself, which comes through the cable provider. So there's a different, people get confused because there's a difference between the Wi-Fi network, which is your home network, which just connects all the devices at home, and your connection to the outside world, which is the internet. So just wanted to address that issue too.
Perfect. So you turn off Wi-Fi. It's still not connecting. Okay. Next thing we're going to do is forget your Wi-Fi network iPhone.
Yep, let's get rid of it. So again, it's kind of like unplugging it and plugging it back in.
So just open the settings app and tap Wi-Fi again.
Mm-hmm.
And here you'll see your network. You probably might see the check mark. You might not. Tap the little blue eye. I think that's the information button is what it's technically called.
Sure.
And you'll see at the top of the screen here, forget this network, tap forget this network.
Forget it.
And tap forget. I'm not going to tap forget now because I need to go back and re-enter the password again, or you can just forget it. And
I did it for you.
Thank you.
It's gone.
So now it's gone.
I didn't want to share my Wi-Fi network anyway. Get out of here.
Now underneath choose a network, you'll see it again. Tap it again to reconnect, enter the password, and see if your Wi-Fi is working.
Right.
Perfect.
Exactly. Before you do the forget thing, we probably should mention that you do need to know your Wi-Fi password again to be able to reconnect.
So make sure you write it down first, otherwise we might get some angry comments.
Yep.
So if it's still not connecting, a little bit more of an advanced step here, we're going to reset network settings.
Mm-hmm. Network settings are just the settings that are part of the settings app that store all of the Wi-Fi passwords.
Wi-Fi, Bluetooth, cellular data, and VPN, maybe something else I'm forgetting, but those are the main four.
It was better than my explanation.
So once again, we're going to open the settings app.
Mm-hmm.
Tap General. Scroll down all the way to the bottom and tap Reset.
Mm-hmm.
And then you're going to tap Reset Network Settings. You'll have to enter your iPhone passcode. I'll do that real quick.
Pretty secure passcode.
And then just tap Reset Network Settings. What will happen is your iPhone will turn off. The reset will take place. Your iPhone will turn back on. And once again, make sure you've written down your Wi-Fi passwords.
Right.
Because if you're going to have to re-enter them when your iPhone turns back
on. And this is a great way to fix this problem, though, because it doesn't delete any of your user data.
Mm-hmm.
Like, it won't delete your contacts. It just resets the network settings and those connection info.
So,
We've
reset network settings, and your iPhone still isn't connecting to Wi-Fi. What do we do now? Well, we can focus more on your modem or your router.
Right. So you might want to call your modem provider. Also, typically in the back of these types of modems and routers, there's a little reset button that you can put like a paperclip in and hold it in there for 10 seconds or so, and that will reset it to factory default settings. Wi-Fi networks can be complicated.
I actually did that recently. I had some issue with my my modem.
Yeah.
I pressed the reset button for 10 seconds and it worked fine afterwards. So maybe that's what will work for you.
Absolutely.
Now, if you reset your modem and it's, you know, you contact your router.
Your router provider. We can't figure out what Spectrum is actually called right now.
Your router.
What is it? A cable modem company? Your carrier? Something?
Sure.
Let's just keep going. Okay.
So you contacted your router manufacturer and your iPhone still isn't connecting to Wi-Fi. There's a small chance the small antenna inside your iPhone that connects it to Wi-Fi and Bluetooth networks is broken.
It's broken.
It's not super likely, but it is possible.
Right.
And you do have a couple repair options here.
Yep. Usually this would happen if the iPhone is dropped in a certain way or if there's water damage.
Right.
Usually it needs to be damaged for this thing to break.
Yep. Mm-hmm. So we recommend the Apple Store if your Apple or your iPhone is covered by AppleCare Plus, or Pulse, an on-demand repair service. They'll send a technician directly to you, repair your phone on the spot. We'll leave links to both of those in the comments section below.
Yep. They have a lifetime warranty and they'll smile at you.
Sure.
Yep. Totally.
Okay. So that's what to do when your iPhone won't connect to Wi-Fi. Mm-hmm. Thank you guys for watching this video. Leave a comment down below if you found it helpful. Don't forget to subscribe to this channel and click the notification bell to get an immediate update whenever we upload a new video.